Hello, beautiful kings and queens. Welcome back to my channel. And happy holidays. It has been a very long time. But welcome to 12 Days of NKTV, Naughty or Nice. So I have my holiday sweater here. We are decked out for the holidays. So for today's video, what we're gonna be doing is I'm going to go to a special guest house, pick them up, we're gonna go to Starbucks and try out their holiday menu, and just maybe do a vlog after, maybe. I'm excited to announce that NKTV will be doing a giveaway this holiday season. So the instructions for the giveaway is you must be following my Instagram account, which is right over here, and you also must comment underneath any of my holiday videos, any 12 of the videos, with Christmas tree emoji. Then on top of that, you're going to repost the flyer for my giveaway, which is right over here, on your Instagram story. You're going to tag me so I can make sure that I know your at name, just so I can contact you if you do win the giveaway. And how the giveaway will work is I'll put all your names down into a little bowl, shake it, and then in every video or every other video, depending on the views, the new subs, the likes, you know, I can't just be giving stuff away for free. For the giveaway, just to talk more about it, basically it'll be from December 13th to the 25th. Below are the instructions for the information on the upcoming event, so check down below just in case you missed anything I said in this video or you just want to go straight to the giveaway instructions. In each video, there will be or may not be a giveaway item. So it won't only be the $20 gift card that I'll be giving away, which will be also right here on the side of me. It'll also be small little items throughout the video, stocking stuffer items. So yeah, and if you win any of the items that are stocking stuffers, you will be automatically withdrawn from the bigger pooling for the $20 giveaway. So it's all to you guys. Oh my gosh, she's coming.
You're so crazy.
No, you don't. You look adorable. Hi, love.
Hey, babes.
Okay, introduce yourself.
Hi, guys. My name is Daniela.
So we're officially in the Starbucks line.
You need
so what I was going to say was, can you give us two of your favorite holiday drinks? Like, tall holiday drinks, your favorite.
Can it be like a frappuccino?
But we don't know.
I don't want a hot drink. Even though it's cold outside, hot drinks give me old people vibes.
Well, I don't have to tell you vibes. Because I'm broke, so we're getting tall.
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know what drink I'm getting, so I don't even know if I would like it.
No, you don't know the drink.
Yeah.
Can I get two of your favorite holiday drinks in a tall size?
I forgot.
Ice.
Did you want them to be the same or two different?
Two different.
Whipped cream on both?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Anything else?
No, that'll be all.
All right, 10:07 with the
other one. Okay, thank you.
Hopefully she don't tell us what the drink is, because I just feel like she's gonna tell us.
I feel like his or her, well now it's, you know, it's her, but her goofy ass would be like, okay, that'll be one peppermint.
I was actually waiting for her to say that. I was waiting for her to say that for real, not even gonna lie.
Okay.
Not assuming to get decline.
Thank you. I can't give some this one.
No, I want that one. I want this one. No,
okay. No. Hi, guys.
What is
sorry.
That
I don't know.
Have a good one.
Thank you. Medicine. I honestly wasn't listening to her. Like,
I heard Peppermint Mocha for the first one, but I did not hear what the second one is. So I'm
Peppermint
like,
Mocha.
I'm drinking the peppermint.
Chai latte.
Oh yeah, peppermint mocha is probably the one I'm gonna drink because I
really want that one though.
I don't like chai, so like, it's not gonna work. It's not. I'm gonna take a sip and it's just gonna fail.
I don't know.
So this is my drink.
I'll show y'all.
I don't know why it's not focusing, but it has like red sprinkles on the
If y'all wanna get this, it's what it says.
Mocha nice. Oh, it's showing.
Yeah.
Okay. Mine shows. Ooh, okay.
I'm scared. Jesus, take
me. I don't do this drink business.
I don't try new things.
Like, I normally go for something really basic.
If you don't, if you know me, I don't try new things. If I go to Starbucks to get a vanilla bean, that's how much.
That's it?
Yes.
Okay, clink.
Wait, what's that drink you said was good though that you want me to try?
There's a lot. I saved this my camera roll on TikTok. Hold on, let me see. Oh my gosh, I can't tell.
It's not this bad. This tastes warm. Maybe.
It's not bad.
Oh, hell no. This ain't for me. I would not willingly go to Starbucks to drink this. Like,
it just tastes like regular coffee.
I should have told her to give me. One thing I'll tell you, peppermint and chocolate don't go. A unpopular opinion.
I wanted that drink. Then you, your hungry ass was.
Peppermint and
I want mocha. I want peppermint.
I should have thought about that. Peppermint and chocolate don't go. So I would not willingly get this.
I said two of her favorite holiday drinks.
She just gave us random drinks.
She said holiday.
I should have told her. I should have told her to make the drink a frappuccino because then I wouldn't be able to taste it as much because, you know, I don't know. This? What does yours taste like?
It tastes like milk. Like, it tastes like... like regular milk.
Out of 10, I give that a solid 2 because peppermint and chocolate don't go, and like there's like this little bitter aftertaste that you guys get after you drink that. It's really not it. Maybe I'll like
it. I can't tell if I like it because I'm hungry.
What y'all say?
I don't know why it's not
but
showing it.
But I want my money.
My money?
This is
not, it's not
giving.
Even giving what y'all say it's supposed to give. Nah.
But yeah, we're back in the line because this drink, I'm gonna tell her I didn't like it. And sometimes when I say I don't like it, they give me a new drink for free. So we gonna try that.
Singing, we having a wonderful Christmas time. I'm surprised you didn't hear this in the Bible. I'm so
thankful, Michael, Christmas time. So here's the recital. Should I say, be honest?
No,
tell her I didn't like it? Or should I just tell her I was allergic to peppermint? Because she's gonna be like, she gave us a drink without peppermint. And you drunk it? Allergic to peppermint, so I couldn't drink it.
I'm so sorry. It's actually kind of hard to hear from the passenger side. All I heard was peppermint.
I told her I'm allergic to peppermint.
She said she's allergic to peppermint from the drink we previously ordered.
Gotcha. You said allergic to peppermint and what?
From the drink. We couldn't drink the previous drink.
You said you were trying to get something without peppermint? Or you already got something and you weren't able to drink it?
We already got something and we weren't able to drink it.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Which drink was it?
It was a mocha peppermint iced, I believe.
Sorry, say again?
Mocha peppermint iced.
The, oh, iced peppermint. Oh, I gotcha, I gotcha. Okay, yeah, I can have you try caramel brulee, or I can try chestnut frosting.
Okay, can I do the caramel brulee but as a frappuccino with extra caramel syrup?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, thank you.
Did you want it as a grande or a tall?
A grande.
So did you want to get two drinks or just a replacement for that one?
Just a replacement for the one.
Okay.
I'm trying to charge me. I mean, I have money though.
Alright, so I'm gonna still ring it up for a tall because that's what I had got you guys the last time.
Okay.
And then it was a caramel brulee frapp with extra caramel.
Yeah, thank you so much. Sorry about that.
Sorry about that. Don't worry.
You're fine.
No, you look frustrated.
No, that'll be all.
All right, I got you. We'll see you at the window.
Okay.
Nana, you look so frustrated.
I'm just overwhelmed. Like, I said I came up to you and I told you what I wanted, right?
And then she took off the whole order and was like, so I can either give you. She started naming other holiday options. Like, no, I don't want that anymore. We gave up.
She said chestnut and I lost it. Like, my heart was so, I want to leave the situation so bad. Like, I was this close what to say, said, it's fine.
What you said, Jasmine, I said, she must not know. I don't know.
So do we give her the drink?
She can have it. Like, what? It's a pandemic. You want my drink?
She can have my drink if she wants it. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much.
I know I hooked you up with this drink and you're going to want it.
So Nana told me to try the tall caramel brulee frappuccino with extra caramel drizzle.
So yeah.
This drink is good.
You're welcome. Because if you didn't like it, we're going to go back. So
we weren't?
No, but take the straw and like.
But I will always go back if I don't like something.
I just walk away very slowly. And it's good, right?
What is this?
It's like hardened caramel chopped up.
This is diabetes in a drink.
I haven't had the frappuccino version, I've only had the iced. But really? Since you said you wanted frappuccino, I just said frappuccino. I feel like the frappuccino would be a lot because it's thicker. Yeah.
But it's ready, Betty.
Get it out your chest. Do you see the battery flashing?
No. But I'm going to tell you something. Frank, get rich quick schemes. It's easy money.